The Vatican is downplaying concerns over Pope Benedict's health after his personal secretary offered a recent interview in which he said of the retired pontiff, he's like a candle which is slowly, serenely fading. Vatican spokesman Father Federico Lombardi clarified Thursday that Pope Benedict is only experiencing the natural effects of old age and that his mind remains perfectly lucid.